Kanye, you punk bitch nigga. It's about to go down. I'm telling you right now. You think this shit is a game? It's not a...
Can you stop?
Who's
it?
Is this Kanye West?
Yes, this is Kanye West. I'm calling to speak to Michael Blackson.
Yo.
Yo, what's up, nigga? What's up with all that shit you talking, Michael Blackson?
Yo, what the fuck is your attitude? You've been acting real crazy lately. No disrespect, but I do respect. I have no respect either, but you know, you're definitely not welcome to Wakanda with that fucking attitude. The country think you're crazy.
Yo, nigga, you think everything is a joke, nigga. Wakanda is a fucking Marvel scripted place, Michael Blackson. But what is real is the fact that I'm from Chicago. I will have you packed up by my friend Donald Trump and sent back to Liberia. Packed up by my friend Donald Trump and sent back to Liberia or wherever you from to catch Ebola, nigga. You forgot. This Tyrese kidnapped your ass, nigga. He kidnapped you, but he let you go, Michael Blackson. But if I kidnap your ass, you will not be leaving. You didn't think I would pick up the phone and call you, man. But I called you, nigga.
Yeah, you tripping, man. Seriously.
No, no, nigga. Check this out. You want to say that I'm tripping? When I was tripping, I was addicted to opioids, Michael Blackson. I had to get liposuction, nigga. While you going around thinking something like that is funny, man. But I'm telling you, Michael Blackson, don't make me pull up on you, man. Don't make me pull up on you, nigga. That's all I got to say.
Pull up. You should have said pull up, huh?
No, answer. Cut that shit off.